story takes place of the National Hockey League Championship race. For this is the day that the schedule ends and the four top clubs start the playoffs again. For the last few seasons, it's been Montreal. It's a finished first and won it all. It topped the league and never gave up till it won the playoffs and the Stanley Cup. Now this year's different. The Leafs have the stuff. Toe Blake and his boys have found it real rough. Montreal and Toronto, a furious pace. And tonight we'll know who's gonna win this race. Now I'm a Leaf fan and I always have been. So I went to New York to see the schedule end, where Leafs and Rangers play a battle royal, while back in Detroit the Wings play Montreal. Now Leafs need a win to keep its pace and to win this National Hockey League race. And I'm sure that Punch will have his boys up to it, but he still hopes the Habs will lose to Detroit. As the game in New York gets underway, the Rangers press hard and carry the play. They storm our zone all around Johnny Bower, but they can't put the puck past the man of the hour. Then the Leafs come on and carry the attack, with Kelly and Olmstead, Nevin and Shaq, making rush after rush on the Ranger net. But a gump and the boys ain't given up yet. For the first two periods and late into the third, it was a scoreless tie, and I give you my word, my nails were chewed down, I couldn't stand much more. Time was running out and we needed to score. Up above the lights and the smoke overhead, on the out-of-town scoreboard, this is what it read. Chicago at Boston, there was no score, but Montreal at Detroit, 6-4. This seemed to inspire the Leafs to push on, with spectacular drives by Duff and Keon. But the souped-up effort seemed to be in vain, but they kept on a-trying again and again. Then with less than a minute to go in the game, a Leaf stole a puck for a clean breakaway, down over center like a streak he tore. Right in on goal, he shoots, he scores! As the red light flashed, I let out a roar. I was dancing and a-jumping like I never did before, and the whole crowd round seemed to go berserk. Frank Mahovlich scored his 51st. Now tonight the Leafs are in first place, and they've won this National Hockey League race, and I'm sure the fans all wish them luck as they enter the playoffs for the Stanley Cup.